Sveiki gyvi, šiandien Žalgirio krepšininkai Žalgirio arenoje rungtynauja su Belgrado Partizano krepšininkais, o šalia manęs jau Partizano lyderis Bogdanas Bogdanovičius. Hello, Bogdan.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm feeling great.
Kinsey is out, one of your leaders. Now you are a scoring machine at the team. How many points are you going to score tonight?
I know as much as I can, but that's not just about my points, it's about team and it's about victory. So yeah, we lost to Kinsey, it's a really bad thing, and we hope the best. He will recover fast and we play without him, but we hope the best.
But do you have other players who can score like Kinsey does besides you?
We'll find them.
I think. You're sure?
Yeah, I think.
The injuries, guys, what is happening on your team? You are cursed or something?
I know we have a really bad luck in this season. I know what's going on. Maybe it's tiredness a little bit usable in these things, but I don't know. I think it's bad luck. But everybody got ACL, same problem, so.
Yeah, we have one, two on our team.
Yeah.
But you, this is another story. The second round for you is better than the first round. What have changed?
In my game or?
Yeah, in your game, personally.
But maybe it's how I can explain you, when Leo Westerman got injured,
yes.
I need to take his role and mine role, what I have it in the first. So. Maybe is that is the difference in between the first and second round. So I think that's the difference, and I took that, and that's it.
Guys, you have beaten CSKA. How?
You know, when you come in Belgrade, everybody who doesn't know the fans, they feeling like not scary, but it's tough. And with that energy, with that fans. And when everybody wish a lot to win, and that's how you're going to win.
Have you seen Žalgiris fans?
No.
Not yet.
I see Lithuania. I know Lithuanian basketball is—it's like our—it's our country, so basketball country, and they are growing up every year, and they're on highest level, I think, in Europe.
You've been before in Lithuania, yes?
Yes, on the European Championship, but I was young there.
Yeah, of course.
I remember.
What about Žalgiris? You saw the...
They're a tough team, too much shooters, too much experience. They wasn't playing first round so great, but right now they're playing good. They hasn't won yet the game, but they're a good team, you know, and they can improve. They still have a chance, and they lost like three or four games by under 5 points, right? I think so.
So what is the plan for tonight?
Plan stay in team, so yeah. I can't tell you a plan.
Okay, good luck, but not too much. Thank you. Šalia manęs buvo Bogdanovičius, komandos lyderis Partizano. Netrukus tęsime, prisijungs kitas komandos žaidėjas. Grįžtam po trumpos pauzės. Šalia manęs sėdėjo Partizano komandos kapitonas Žefle Laverne. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Look, we know that you are first Partizan's captain, foreign, not a Serbian, yes? Why are you so special?
I don't know, you have to add it to the coach. I'm very proud to be the first foreign captain, but after I stay a player and I have to play well and to give my best every game.
Mm-hmm. Have you been a captain in other teams?
No, never.
First time, yeah?
Yes, first time ever.
So you're like a Serbian, yeah?
Of course, I feel very well in Serbia.
It's tough to be a captain in Serbia?
No, you know, it's coach decision, and you know, our coach in Serbia is like everybody listen him and do what he asks you to do. So no, it's not so difficult. I just try to make my job. It's not so complicated.
It's everything okay while it's okay, while you're playing good, okay. Partizan plays good, what do you think?
We'll try to win, of course,
tonight.
We have a lot of injury, like you know. Sasha Pavlovic is coming, but he cannot play for the moment. Terence Kinsey got an ankle problem, and we get a lot of other injury, but you know, we will fight and we will do our best for win the game. But let's see what's can happen. But I'm sure we can make a surprise.
We know that you are a great rebounder. Yes, you are leading in the EuroLeague. What do you think about the guys you're going to play against? I know
all of them because they was a national team for most part of them. So of course they are very great player. And like I already say, I will give my best. And rebound is more spirit than technical. So it's just fight and the wish to take the rebound. So we'll see.
You was playing for the France team in the Eurobasket. You saw the Lithuanian national team game, and now you see the Žalgiris. I was playing. You see some common things in both places?
Yes, of course. I mean, Lithuanian basketball is a great basketball. I like this basketball. You got great player. I'm very happy to play against Jazzy Kivichus because for his career and everything. So yeah, of course, there are a lot of common points between national team and Žalgiris.
What about the tonight's game? What are your main, let's say, weapons in this game? What do you think?
The weapons is, I think, nobody think that we can beat them because of everything we talk about, injury and everything. But you know, we will play with our heart, and when you play like this, everything is possible.
Do you think you're going to win tonight?
I hope. I will try.
Okay, everybody talking about the Partizans fans. What do you think about them? They are really the best fans in the...
Of course.
And Žalgiris fans, have you seen them?
Yes, very good too. But Partizan fans are better, I think.
It's going to be like a factor in this game, fans?
Yes, it's always a factor, but... I think we got the chance to get the habit to play in front of full gym, fans and everything. So it's maybe less important for us than for, I don't know, if you receive a French team or a German team. So of course I know that there are some fans and some good fans here, but when you play in Partizan, everything is okay after.
Okay, thank you, good luck. Taigi, šalia manęs buvo Partizano komandos kapitonas, jį mes pamatysime šiandien vakare Žalgirio arenoje ir girdėjote patys, jis sakė, kad fanai bus tam tikras faktorius. Būtinai ateikite į Žalgirio areną, aš net nebejoju, kad jūsų pagalbos prireiks ir mes iškovosime pergalę. Iki.